Now on BBC Wales on One, Jane O'Brien and BBC Wales Today.
Good afternoon. A senior police officer is at the centre of a major investigation into allegations of child abuse at a council-run swimming pool at Aberdare. The inspector is one of seven men arrested as part of an inquiry into alleged teenage prostitution. They've all been released on bail. That's the news from BBC Wales Today. I'll be back with more news at 5:25 this evening. But for now, from all of us here, goodbye.